Welcome back to Snow Catch Day. It's me, Ella. Today is the 6th. It's actually nighttime. I'm cooking dinner. I'm browning some hamburger meat right now to make tacos. I've been doing some sewing today. Got like a sewing mess over there. And been snuggling Jesse a lot. He has a head cold. Devin got a head cold a few days ago. And it's just, you know, congestion and like a sore throat. And runny nose slash congestion, just, you know, either or. So now Jesse has it, so I've been snuggling him today. And I'm sure I'll get it next. That's usually how it goes. But I'm cooking dinner. Devin's on his way home from work. And I've been sitting down crocheting. And I think tomorrow I will record an Okay Shan episode. Because I think it's been a while since I made one. And I got some finished objects and stuff. So yeah. I'm going to make dinner. And then I'm going to eat when Devin gets home. And yeah, I guess that'll be it. I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. I'll do a vlog and an Okay Shan episode. Because there's something starting tomorrow that I want to share with you guys. And it's an Instagram thing. But I'm going to try to do it, so I thought I'd share it and see if anyone else wanted to do it too. But I'll talk about that tomorrow, and I'll try to get that video up sooner than tomorrow night. I don't know. We'll see. But I got a lot of sewing to do and some cleaning stuff and a lot to do tomorrow, so I'll be pretty busy. And yeah, I got to go brown my meat, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.